previews. I hate previews. I told you we should have come late. I told you we should have come late. Let's sabotage the projector. Someone here to see you.
Send him in.
So, Henry, thank you for inviting me to your palace.
You're quite welcome, I'm glad.
If you don't mind, I'll just be asking you a couple questions about your life and taking notes.
The reason that you're taking notes.
Oh, you know, I'm writing the next great American novel.
Really? What is this? America?
I've heard that you've developed quite the taste for raw meat.
Fine, Robbie. Quite.
Which is your favorite kind of raw meat?
I have to say venison is my utmost thing.
Do you have a hunting party that you like to go with?
Huh. Every weekend.
What is your weapon of choice to kill said deer?
It's a cannon. Cannon.
Anyway,
you've been married 6 times, is that correct?
This is a true statement.
Your first wife was Catherine of Aragon. Can you just tell me a little bit about her?
Ella era de España. Ella era hermosa. Pero amé algún otro. Me divorcié tanto.
I see she taught you some Spanish.
No.
So you ended up divorcing her, but she did give you a daughter, didn't she? Mary? Mary the First? Perhaps? Yes?
Si.
Mary the First, as Queen of England, would return England to Catholicism and behead many Protestants. This gave her the nickname Bloody Mary.
You wanted to get rid of Catherine of Aragon, so you split from the Catholic Church, just so that you could, and then you married Anne Boleyn.
Sounds about right.
You see, the only way for King Henry VIII to marry Anne Boleyn was so that he could split with Catherine of Aragon. However, the Pope and the Catholic Church, they weren't really too big on the whole splitting divorce thing, so King Henry had to split from the Catholic Church just to get rid of Catherine and marry Anne Boleyn. It was pretty complicated, but he ended up making the Anglican Church just to, yeah.
She too gave you a daughter.
Elizabeth.
The First.
Yes.
So then you had her executed.
Off with her head!
All you really wanted was a male heir, correct?
Yes, that is my one desire.
He wanted a son!
Well, your third marriage gave you one.
It did.
Who was it to?
Jane Seymour.
Jane Seymour?
Yes.
What was the son's name?
Edward the Sixth.
That was his kingly name after he became king. His name that you bestowed upon him was just Edward, precisely, correct?
Well, actually, I wanted to name him Edward IV, but there was already an Edward IV, so I had to change it to Edward VI.
Then came Anne of Cleves.
Yes, but the marriage was annulled. Don't even worry about that one.
Henry's marriage to Anne of Cleves was actually his second longest one, however, the marriage was annulled.
And then Catherine Howard.
Executed again.
She was executed for adultery.
And then Catherine Parr.
Well, I died before that one ended, so not too bad.
She remarried.
Really? I thought I died first.
Oh no, I think I'm giving myself away.
Your accent is a bit strange, good sir. I have an acute ear for accents, but I find yours very odd.
Ich war in einem diesem Dorf reste im Schatten des Pitzbelulit. In diesem Dorf alle sprechen wir so.
Ein Deutscher! Weg von mit diesem Kopf.